Have you ever had a dog look deeply into your eyes, like they're hanging on every word you say?
Well, now there's scientific proof that our pooches can actually understand the meaning behind human language. Erica Edwards has the story.
Dogs have many ways of telling us how they're feeling, from happy to not so happy, maybe even a little embarrassed sometimes. Now there's evidence dogs can understand humans, too.
Hoppa.
Researchers in Hungary trained dogs to sit very still in a functional MRI scanner. Trainers then spoke words both familiar and unfamiliar to the dogs in various ways. In a sing-song, good boy voice, then in a neutral tone, good boy. Brain scans showed the dogs processed those familiar words correctly, regardless of tone and how they sounded. Meaning they understood the meaning of the words. How do they do it? The theory is that dogs start to understand that the words good boy are a good thing when they're said in a positive tone. So even if our furry friends sometimes have selective hearing,
sit down. Hey, sit.
Eventually, they figure it out.
Good sit, good boy.
Erica Edwards, NBC News.
I like that she said selective hearing.
I know my dog has selective. I've gotten that look before. Fred said, and he just looks at me and goes, no. Turns around and walks away.
Well, dogs process words in a similar way as humans do. Researchers say we're unique in our ability to use them.
Most